Hello everyone, good morning. We are on the 16th day of our 21 days of prayer. As we all know, the topic that we have is Kingdom Harvest. Today, I'm here with my dear wife, Betty, and we are sharing the Word of God with you, the thought for today. And the thought comes from Proverbs chapter 3, verse 27.
Do not withhold good from those who whom it is due when it is in your power to do it.
It's as we see, generosity is the theme for today. Generosity and sharing among the believers and among the believers in our church. Generosity is something that is not prevalent, but still it is there, but still it is not prevalent. God gives us a great heart. The greatest example of generosity is God himself. He gave his best, and he gave his best to all of us that we could be saved. Jesus Christ came down. Jesus Christ was humble and generous enough to give himself for us. So God gave his best. Jesus gave his best. In this verse, he said, do not withhold good from those whom it is due, when it is in your power of your hand to do so. This morning, let us think about being generous to people, those who are in need, whether be it in kindness or physical help or in praying for them or participating in care of someone. Whatever it is, this morning let us think about those and commit ourselves to generosity in our lives. Let us practice that. As we practice that, we look like God, because God did the same. God bless you all this morning. Let's pray. Our loving Heavenly Father, we praise you and thank you, Lord. On the 16th day of our 21 days of prayer, we come to you in Jesus' name. Father God, we speak to you very personally, Father, from our hearts, that you will prepare us to be generous to everyone that is in need. If we have the resources to help, Lord Jesus, give us the grace that we will be able to bless those people around us. If we have the resources of time or talent, or whatever resource we have, Father, whether it is to help them in prayer or to counsel them, whatever it is, Lord, let us be used by you, Lord. Let us be ready and willing and available for you so that you can use us, Father, to be generous to our friends in church, our dear fellow workers, and also to the dear souls that are dying these days, Lord Jesus. We come at this time especially praying for those who are battling sickness, pandemic sickness, or any kind of sickness. This morning, Lord, I pray that you will bless them, Lord Jesus. We give you all glory and honor. In Jesus' matchless name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, everyone. Let's have a great day. God bless you all.